And this lady here is just working out. What are you doing?
I'm training glutes.
She's training glutes and legs. Okay, show us. Look at the machine. It's going. Panata. Very good. So if you see the panata, not the girl, you see the panata, next door we got On Sport Nutrition. Mucho grazie. Thank you. So these guys, they will help you get in shape, and we will get you in shape with our nutrition. They have the equipment, we have the nutrition. Sorry guys, look at this guy. Huge. Jij spreekt Nederlands, hè?
Ja, dat klopt.
Look, he's a Dutch guy. It's from the Netherlands. It's from the Netherlands. But you know how it comes that this guy is so huge? I can ask you. Tell me, how come you're so huge?
Genetics. I'm sorry, that's the only thing. And yeah, they say a lot of milk in Holland, hè? Huh?
Ik zal u zeggen, dames en heren, voor de Nederlandstalige en de Belgische mensen, muscle meat is, hè? Muscle meat. Look. Where are my muscles? Look at his. Okay, like I'm here and he's there. So, what's with muscle meat? Explain.
In Nederlands of Engels? Okay, muscle meat, online supermarket for sporters, for athletes. Don't go to the Albert Heijn, go to us.
They have meat. So, when you want meat, you don't go to the shop where they have dirty pork or stuff like that. You get clean chicken right here. Look, look. He grows like a huge man. He walks here. Can I put the camera on top of you? And we go like, hey. Okay, thank you very much. To say that. So what do you do?
We're here or generally?
At the competition here.
At the competition, I competed last night.
What did you do?
Body fitness.
So she's body fitness, not like me. I'm not nobody. You play 7. That's very good. It's better than me.
It's not good for me.
Why not?
Because I placed lower than last time.
What did you do last time?
I came 4th at the Olympia and 5th at the European.
So you're actually somebody very good.
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
I believe I am.
Guys, I have to take a selfie of this. You know, I don't see it stand every day next to somebody who is very good. So let's do this. Let's take a selfie. Oh.
It's the other way around.
Very hard.
Okay, let's go. So, you're just eating now and not doing anything today, or you're coaching somebody?
She's bikini.
Your friend
the
there?
One in the stripes.
Okay, and she, what?
And I'm helping her, I'm doing her makeup and her body.
And what do you think she's gonna make?
I believe she's pretty good. She's the champion of my country.
Which country?
Cyprus.
Cyprus? It's Egypt, no?
You know Cyprus?
I never been there.
Oh, well, it's a small island in the Mediterranean. It's a very small one. But she's pretty good. She's winning for 6 years now. So she's pretty nice.
She coached by you?
Sorry?
Is she coached by you?
No, she's not coached by me, no.
Okay. And in Cyprus, did you win?
Yes, of course.
So you're also a Cyprus champion. Woo! All right. I'm going to let you have your meal because it looks delicious. I want to have it with me, but I can't have it today. So she's going to have the meal. We're going out. We're going to check out what's this. Okay, see you. Bye.